pleased to announce the partnership with Cincinnati State Technical and Community College. The partnership provides $66.8 million in-kind software grant. And what Cincinnati State gets out of that is they have a chance to be able to train their students on world-class PLM technology.
You could have a student that comes out of Cincinnati State that is capable of moving from job to job because I've got value and I've got skills and I got a little swagger. And that's what we want to place back into our American workers. And for Siemens to get involved is fantastic.
By having this software and with our co-op program, not only will our students be able to learn when they go on the co-op jobs, but they'll be able to contribute from day one because they've trained on the software.
Well, I think one of the big problems in the U.S. is that we haven't been training people. And a lot of people call it a skills gap. I like to call it a training gap. And so I think this sends a signal that, look, here's a technology, here's a software that can be used in dozens of industries and thousands of companies. If you learn this software, this is going to provide a great opportunity for you to find a job.
And in many companies, there's a need for those workers. So if you have them trained, have them on the factory floor, that just multiplies your ability to innovate.
It shows that Siemens wants to partner with colleges, that they're just not cherry picking the top schools, the best schools. They really are looking at schools that can have an impact.
It's up to us to create the thrill about being the next technical rock star.
Training the next generation, this is a joint task. And if we together invest in training, put the right software, for example, like in our software grant, which we give here to Cincinnati State, in place, we can really equip the generation of the future.
And what Siemens has done here today, $66 million in software, this is just a fantastic opportunity. Eric, thanks for what you've done.
Manufacturing is a good career option for many, many people. And we need to get that message out to people because making things in America is really important.